before the people of her country, which was very unfortunate for the queen, as she had to stand before her subjects like a prisoner.